Guys, what is going on? Hey, if you're tuning in right now, you're probably wondering what power pole is right for me. You know, that's a serious question because these pieces of equipment are very expensive, okay? And you want to make sure that you're making the right purchase and aren't, you know, turning around and selling it 6 months from now because you made the wrong purchase. So basically, there's three different poles to choose from in the lineup. You have the Sportsman 2, the Pro 2, and the Blades. Okay, and they all essentially do the same thing. They're all going to anchor your boat efficiently, and, you know, that's what they do. They're going to hold your boat in place. So, you know, what's there to complain? They all have the same pumps, basically. They all have powder-coated finishes. But there's some little things that basically I looked at in making my decision. What I looked at was price, depth, holding depth. I looked at warranty. And I looked at aesthetics, okay? Those four things are what led me to make my decision when shopping for power poles. So looking at the Sportsman 2, basically that's their entry-level model in their lineup, okay? There's nothing wrong with it. Like I already said, it's gonna do what it's supposed to do. It only comes in one color, and that's like a matte black, and only one holding depth, which is 8 foot, okay? It's the slowest deployment in the lineup at about 5.5 seconds, and it's in the middle as far as weight at 27 pounds roughly a piece. And their warranties on the bottom tier level with 2 year electrical and hydraulic and then 3 year on the parts. Not bad, great product. I've heard numerous good report from the Sportsman 2s and I almost went with them, honestly. Let's talk about the Pro 2s. The Pro 2s are the next level up and, you know, a little bit sleeker of a design. It has the, you know, milled finish with the holes that I personally just love. And that's, you know, one of the main key design features on the Pro 2s is its weight. It's the lightest one in its class at 26 pounds a piece, basically. It's middle in the class in speed at 4.5 seconds in deployment, so that's pretty good. And its warranty is pretty good. You have 2 year electrical and hydraulic, and then you have a 5 year on parts. So, you know, it's just a better built pole, I think. And it also comes in 4 foot, 6 foot, and 8 foot depths. And also two color choices. You have black and white. So you get a little bit more variety and, you know, choices that you can go with on the Pro 2s. And I think it makes it a desirable option. It's another one I seriously looked at before I made my decision. So let's talk about the Blades now. The Blades are basically the cream of the crop. They are the performance, aerodynamic, sleek, sexy power pole. There's no denying that. You look at these things, the way the spike tucks in on the backside of the blade, it has a soft closed system, so when it closes shut, it doesn't slam, you know, and kind of rattle like the rest of the two do. So it's supposed to be a just quiet close. They have four different color options to match your boat. You have white, black, red, and blue. They have a fantastic warranty. It's 5 year across the board. It is the heaviest in its class though, at 31 pounds roughly a piece, but it also the quickest on deployment at 4 seconds. So there's some give and take there, but when you look at the Blades as a total package on a performance fishing boat like a Nitro Z18, I think it doesn't take away from the look or anything. It's just that sleek design with the milled holes and the powder-coated finish, and the stern brackets that they redesigned, I think, in 2017, and the way the hydraulic hoses come out of the Blades. I just absolutely love them, you know, and that's why I decided to go with the Blades. I'm sitting with them behind me right there, guys, and I couldn't be more excited to have them and put them on my boat. The Nitro's in the shop right now getting a jack plate put on, and then I'm going to throw those Blades on the back of the boat, and we're going to see how we get our power pole down. So, needless to say, at the end of the day, no matter what you choose, the Sportsman 2, the Pro 2, or the Blades, honestly, you're not gonna go wrong. They're all a fabulous product. Power pole is you know, a staple in the fishing industry. They back their products, they make great products. You can tell when you actually look at one that you have a good product. So, you know, you're not gonna go wrong. Whatever's in your budget, whatever matches your boat and your needs, customization, depth, and all that. Just roll with it and be happy and enjoy it. I will say, give Roy at Wacky Riggers in Salisbury, North Carolina, a call. You can find him on Facebook at Wacky Riggers, and he will hook you up, man. He got me these two blades and the mounting brackets to the jack plate for a price that I didn't even know really existed. So if you're looking at line and saying, oh my gosh, how am I going to afford these, you know, these power poles? Trust me, there's a better deal out there. You just need to talk to the right people and they'll hook you up. They'll FedEx that thing to your door. You'll have it in 2 days and you can hook them up and just blow your mind with the deal that you get. So I'm going to leave you guys with that. I hope I make your decision a little bit easier after you listen to, you know, kind of how I made my decision. And get you some blades, man. Give Roy at Wacky Riggers a call. Let him hook you up and get on the water and catch some fish. Hey, until next time, fill a limit, tight lines. We'll see you all in the water. Peace.